Dears, now I will show you how to make citations easy by using Mentally Desktop. So let us see, just I'm going to make a paper. Okay, just I'm going to make a paper for my, or an article for a journal. So just I'm creating a Word document. I'm going to name it as SLA. Okay, that's the name of my paper. Just I'm giving a name, Second Language Acquisition. That's the name of my paper. So I'm going to prepare a paper. We know while we preparing a paper or while preparing a research article, we will be referring to many sources, many other articles, many other journals, and we will be taking their ideas, okay, ideas of others. But we can use the ideas of others, we can use their wordings, but we should give proper citations. That is needed for an ethical publication. So for example, just I'm going to make a paper now, Second Language Acquisition. Okay, I haven't given a proper title. It should be a more good, not like this. So just I have given a name of a paper. Okay, now we know as a format, we used to make some introduction at first. Okay, so at first we will create some introduction. Then in the next we will create some methods. Okay, related to methods, next about results, and the next part is discussion. Okay, we call it IMRD, IMRD of, or IMRD style of research, that is introduction, methods, result, discussion. In between introduction and methods, we used to include literature review, and also in between we need to add results, analysis, and after discussion we need to add conclusion also. So it is easy for us to remember IMRD format. So it will be easy for us to prepare such paperworks. Okay, so just as a demo, I'm preparing now. So I'm going to write about second language acquisition. So second language is a language acquired in addition to first language, acquired or learned in addition to first language. Okay, so regarding this, I need to have some ideas and I need to create my own words. But in addition, I will be referring many items and I will be taking their words sometimes. So I'm going to show you that part. Okay, I'm not going to show what my idea is or what I'm going to write, but I will show how to cite those articles here in a better manner. So it is really easy for us to do so. So here we have our paper here, and now I'm going to Mentally Desktop. Okay, I have just entered Mentally Desktop. You know, I have many documents here, and also I have categorized or sorted many articles here according to their keywords: corporate demo, governance demo, literature review, SEL research, as I mentioned in the earlier videos. So just now I'm going to this folder SLA. That is, SLA means second language acquisition. So I have only three files here. So let me start with this. Okay, when I have many files, I can add here. Okay, so it will be easy for you to make a paper on it. You can refer here and you can take the citation, make proper citations also. So here you see, this is a theory of Krashen, Stephen D. Krashen. He was a famous linguist. Okay, and his theory is really inspirational. So I'm going to have a close look at this theory so I can go through these documents here. So from the Mentally Desktop itself, I'm going to read some about it. So see, I can read like this and I can make notes or highlight it. Okay, so before that, if I have read and highlighted, those highlighted part remained here. And it will be easy for you to use those highlighted parts. So just now, as an example or as a demo, I'm just going to take this particular sentence for my writing. Okay, means language acquisition is very similar to the process children use in acquiring first and second language. It requires meaningful interaction in the target language, natural communication in which speakers are concerned not with the form of their utterances, but with the messages they are conveying and understanding. So I just select it, copy it, and I'm going to my Word document where I'm going to form a new document or a new paper for my journal. So just Control V So, you know, it gets pasted. But if we haven't given, if we are not giving proper citation, this is quite unethical. So, we should give proper citation here. So, how we can give? So, where you want to have the citation, just keep the cursor there. Okay, so I have kept the cursor just in front of this dot. Okay, full stop. And I'm going back to, I should go back to mentally and take the proper citation. So how should I? For that, you need to have an option in the mentally, that is, I'll show you the option that is in the tools menu. You have an option, install MS Word plugin. So as I have already installed MS Word plugin, you can see here uninstall MS Word plugin. So if you are a first time user, it will be like this, install MS Word plugin. So you just click on it. So it will be automatically installed, means your MS Word plugin, okay, this mentally desktop plugin will be made. So you now enter my Word document and you see, you can see the mentally icon here in the reference tab under this reference button. You see in this reference, you can see here mentally. Okay, here you can see mentally 1.19.8. Just because I have added that plugin, after adding the plugin only, you can have the mentally icon here in the Word. Okay, now you can insert citation. So as I said, you keep the cursor where you want to add the citation, then you just touch on the reference tab, then insert citation, then a box appears like this, then go to mentally where you have taken this particular sentence. I have taken the sentence from second language acquisition of Krashen. So you just keep on it, okay, just select it and then take cite option here. Here above you can see near to sync, there is an option cite. So you just tap on it, okay, you just tap on it and you just wait for it, or otherwise you give a refresh, okay, refresh. So when I give a refresh, you see the citation have come properly, Krashen 1981. So this is very easy for us to do like that. And when we are doing like this, okay, when we are citing such text from the directly from the mentally desktop, then later it will be easy for us to prepare the bibliography. Okay, so for that, for preparing the bibliography, to show the demo of the bibliography, how to insert the bibliography easily, I'm just copying some more sentences from mentally desktop. Okay, so next again, I'm just taking some sentences I'm going to copy. Okay, this is not actually wanted. So this is not having the PDF. See, I have already told you in the earlier video, this is not having the PDF. If I have a PDF, I can upload it here in the files menu. See here, you have the one files option and you can upload it in the files option. So here I don't have a PDF. So in the next one, I'm going to have a view of the second language acquisition from some other text. So just I'm going to read something and let me take some other sentence. Okay, just to copy and paste and to show how to cite. Okay, this is actually not meant for my study, or this is not apt for my paper, but just I'm showing this for a just showing this as a demo. Okay, so I have taken one more sentence like this from someone. I have taken an idea. So you can take the idea from someone, but you need to give proper citation. Again, I'm going and keeping it like this. Okay, so I have kept like this. Again, you place a cursor where you want to cite it. Then again, go to reference tab, insert citation. Only if your MS Word plugin is available, this insert citation will be possible for you. Then again, go to mentally. Okay, go to mentally. Then you select the particular paper where you have taken this particular sentence and cite. Okay, you see formatting citation again, Klein et al. 1986. So it's very easy. Okay, we shouldn't bother about how to make citations here. It's very easy to make such citations. Again, for the methods also you can do like that. I will show you one another option, that is you can create multiple citations. Okay, multiple citation or multiple author citation here. Let us see one example. Okay, I'm just going to mentally and I will take one another paper. Okay, for example, many are saying that, for example, by reading these papers, I came to know that many suggest that playware can be used beneficially for second language learning. Okay, so by reading all these articles, I came to that conclusion, or I arrived at such a finding that playware is beneficial for second language learning. So I need to quote these proper citations. Okay, so how to do it? For that, in the paper I'm preparing, just I have added the sentence, playware method is highly beneficial for second language learning. But who said it? Many authors have cited so in their papers. So I need to give proper citation here. Okay, multiple author citation. Okay, so for that, again, I have kept the cursor who I need to cite. Okay, then go to insert citation, then go to Mendeley. Then we are going to take more than one paper. Okay, so here I'm going to take all these papers who have given me such an idea. So you just click on one, then press on the control button. Then you select other papers or other authors who give you such an idea. Okay, so it will give you multiple citation, multiple author citation. Then you release your finger and then give cite. Okay, you see, you can see here formatting citation. Again, you see this multiple author citation appear here very easily. It's really so easy for us to make such a multiple author citation in our document or in our text. Okay, now likewise, you can prepare all those things you are in need of in your research, and at last we will prepare our bibliography. So I'm just showing you how easy it is to prepare our bibliography using this Mendeley. Okay, I will show you. So I just type bibliography. As I have made proper citations from Mendeley desktop, it is easy for me to prepare the bibliography easily. You just see this, I just keep the cursor there. Okay, nothing is there below, I haven't written anything else. Okay, see, it is blank. Now what I'm going to do is, you just click on insert bibliography. Just click on insert bibliography. See, it's really easy for us to have such a detailed bibliography. All those proper citations you have made from Mendeley desktop, it comes here in the bibliography. Okay, and according to the style, if you want an APS style, that is also made possible here. You can select the style of your bibliography. If you need IEE style, it can be taken. Okay, you see, IEE style is having this 1, 2, 3, 4, like that. It will be having some another style. So what your style of paper should be? Okay, ours is American Psychological Association, my style of writing. So I need to take it. Okay, so that APS style will be taken here, or it will be given here. So it is really easy for us to do like this, and just a few works more, just to make it new Times New Roman and 12 the font size, etc., that to be done. But the other way, the proper citations, proper bibliography, everything is good. Okay, it's done good, and it is in an ethical manner also. So that's why I said, or I recommend using Mendeley for those researchers who are going to enter, or those who are going to do such research works. It will be easily, it will make your research more easy, and it is highly beneficial for you. Okay, thank you.